Oh my goodness. What up, though?
Yo, guys, so it has been a little bit. I just want to apologize and say I'm sorry that it's been like 2 weeks since I posted a video. I ended up getting the, I don't even know if I can say it on YouTube without getting demonetized, but I got the vid. Yep, and it's been a little over 2 weeks, and I'm slowly just now starting to feel better. It's been horrible. Like, literally, I've been just laying around all day feeling like absolute doo-doo. But I'm back, feeling a little bit better. Now, let me show you guys what I got for you today. Check this out. Right here, we got boosted packs by the company MSCHF. Now, I unboxed these a while ago on my channel. And, well, if you don't know anything about these cards, you can get, like, people's license, gift cards, tarot cards, metro cards, pretty much a bunch of stuff that could be in people's wallet, and it's almost borderline fraud. And well,
it's about to go down.
Yeah. Boosted Packs Volume 3 just came out. And let's not waste any time. Let's get into this. Now, I always ask you guys on what I should open up my next box with. And well, one of you guys suggested to open it up with the sidewalk. Okay. Two to the one, one to the three. I like to- Here we go. Boom! There we go. I wonder how many of you guys actually believe that. But yo, let's open this up right here. Check it out. So here's the thing with these. They actually partnered up with Mariah Carey to make these packs. And it's Christmas themed.
It's Christmas.
But yo, let's open this box up. And boom, check it out right here, guys. We got Mariah Carey smiling at us. Let me just say she looks happy. We do have 10 packs inside here. Let's crack this boy open. And would you look at that? We got 10 packs right here. I'm actually pretty excited for this right here. Let's open up the first one. I like how they made it easy to open too. Oh my goodness, here we go. Now there's not gonna be any card trick or anything, I don't think. What is this? We have the Christmas Spectacular starring Radio City Rockets. Hallelujah. It's a Mariah Carey. Wait, is this an actual ticket? Psych, 2018. Okay, it's not actual. Okay, beautiful. This looks like a ticket for some kind of Mariah Carey show. We got... We got a movie ticket for the movie Precious. I don't even think I ever seen Precious. Don't know what Precious is, but then we have a Toys R Us employee card right here. Imagine going to Toys R Us and seeing Mariah Carey work there. Who knows, maybe that was her job before. We have a Swiss Miss employee card right here, Joseph Long. What's up with that last name though? And then we have a Toys R Us receipt for, oh my gosh, $1,000? What? This is the weirdest thing. What is this? We got like an electric train set, a grocery store play set, dog stuffed animal plush toy, and a giant deer. They paid $1,000. Is Toys R Us even around anymore? I think Toys R Us is gone. That is the weirdest card I've ever gotten before. Is this even a card? Can I say this is a card? It's just a receipt. What? Beautiful. Okay, well, for the next pack, here we go, baby. I'm telling you, some of this stuff is just so weird. It's so weird, but at the same time, just, it's pretty cool. It's weird, unique, and cool. Suzanne with her three dogs looking mighty fine right here. What kind of card is this? What kind of card is this? I don't know. Susan's looking extremely happy though with her three dogs right here. There's the back of that card. I got no idea on that one. And we got another Toys R Us receipt right here, again for $1,000. Is this just a way to flex? Like, oh yeah, I went to Toys R Us. I bought $1,000 worth of stuff that I'm never gonna use ever again in my life. But then we have this card right here. Chembehib. From Ebenezer Scrooge? I don't know who that is. You guys might roast me in the comments if that's somebody famous or something. I owe you. I definitely feel like I'm missing out on the joke right now. Should I just laugh? Oh my gosh, Ebenezer Scrooge, I owe you. Sorry if there's a joke that I'm missing, but next up right here, we have a snow bass. We can go skiing, baby. I look nothing like this dude right here, Mr. Emmett Murphy. But it looks like we can go skiing, boys. Who's down to ski with me? If you look like this, hit my line. Let's go skiing, baby. Right here, for our last card, we got a VIP Diamond Club card. What is this? Diamond Club membership, Mariah Carey. All I want for Christmas is you. Is a certified diamond? Wait, what? Can I use this to buy a diamond? I don't know, but I'll take it. All right, here's the things with these packs too. Like, I don't know what is rare in what is How am I supposed to know? I think I just have to genuinely have to like the card that I get out of here, and then I can say it's rare, I guess. I have no idea. Right here, we got a Mariah Carey All I Want for Christmas. No photos. This looks like some kind of ticket to a Mariah Carey something. Beautiful. Next up, we have somebody's Allstate card. It's Mariah Carey's Allstate card. Has to be her old insurance card because the expiration date is 2018. Looks like I'm not gonna be able to fake being Mariah Carey, but at least I'm in good hands. Next up, we have an employee card for Polar. Don't know what Polar is, but we got Mariam Good. Don't marry him bad. Mariam Good. That's some A1 comedy right here. Next up, we got Snowbird. But is Snowbird the world may never know? Ski operator something. Okay, so it looks like some kind of resort. A ski resort, and we can get in. I'm telling you boys, we gotta go skiing soon. We're gonna have to go shred the mountain. We're gonna have to go shred the powder, you know what I'm saying? Okay, here we go. Next up, we got a Macy's gift. What? Oh, wait, I'm not gonna show that. Is this for real? Shut up! That is a $10 Macy's gift card. That is legit a $10 Macy's gift card, I think. We can actually use this at Macy's right now. Yo, okay. That's a rare card in my opinion. Yo, that's sick. Okay, we're gonna set that over here. I'll take that rare card number one, $10 Macy's gift card. Yo, boy's about to go get some socks or something. Let's go. See, that's what I'm talking about. They have stuff like this in there. $10 Macy's gift card. Why not? Let's open up the next pack, though. This is cool, man. What? Wait a second. Is it real? That's a real $20 bill. That is a real $20 bill. I feel like I'm in the Goonies right now. $50 bill.
$50 bill. Guys,
yo, there's actually 20 bucks inside that. That was nuts. That's a rare card. So far, we got like $30 worth of stuff in here. And then another skiing pass. We got Mark Harden's skiing pass. Yo, I am telling you, I am trying to assemble the team right now to go shred some gnarly hills. All right, who's down? Anybody, if you look like that, let's do it, baby. Next up, we got a Blue Cross Blue Shield card. Mariah Carey's Blue Cross Blue Shield card. Mariah, if you're missing this, give me a call. We can link up, you know, maybe go get some coffee or something. I don't know. And I can give you your card back. Next up, we have Mariah Carey's AAA card. Yo, Mariah Carey, I stole your wallet, okay? I have all your information. Girl, this AAA card is it's still valid. I don't know why you just started becoming a member, but still valid. This is so crazy. And then we have an AARP card. Oh my gosh, from Margaret Claus. Is that Santa Claus' wife's name? Does Santa Claus' wife even have a name? Mrs. Claus. That's her last name. Yo, Santa, hit my line. I got your wife's AARP card. What I'm saying is bring that sleigh my way. You know what I'm saying? Okay, here we go. Next pack. Yo, I still cannot believe we just ripped $20 out of one of these packs. God, I am destroying this one. What is going on? Here we go. Another Toys R Us receipt right here. I'm taking it this receipt is not rare at all because we now have three. What am I gonna do with this? Next up right here, we have Mariah Carey after my death. What? It's a donor card or something? It's a donor card, look at that. I now can say that I own Mariah Carey's kidney, heart, lungs, liver, and pancakes. Her pancreas. I'll take her pancakes too, though. That sounds wrong. But next up, right here, it looks like we got another ski pass. Yo, why does that chick look so freaky, though? You scare me with that smile! If you look like this and you're trying to go skiing, don't hit my line. All right, next up, another ski pass. Place this card in pocket by itself. Not transferable, not for resale. Something, 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 yada, yada. Another ski pass for somewhere in New York. And next up, we have a Build-A-Bear Workshop Bear card. Wow, is this an actual Build-A-Bear Workshop gift card? I think it is. We got a code and everything, baby. Let's go. We can build a bear. Not gonna lie, this is actually perfect because this is a great Christmas present. I'm literally opening up Christmas presents for people right now. On to the next pack. Did we already fly through 5 of these? Oh my gosh, we're at 5 left. I feel like we're just flying through these things right now. This is crazy. Okay, right here it looks like we have a ticket to the Nutcracker. That's pretty cool, but in the year 2017. So it looks like we're gonna have to go back in time if we really wanna use this boy right here. Dang! It was $103 for this ticket. But next up right here, we have an Alabama Department of Conservation and Natural Resources bow hunting safety certificate. Okay! Yo, Bob Bingo! He was from the last boosted packs. Not even from Alabama, but we can use a bow. Next up, we have an Aetna insurance card. Mariah Carey's, of course. Girl, I'm telling you, what you doing losing all this stuff? This is crazy. How does MSCHF get away with doing this stuff? Hey, look at that. We got a Holiday Inn card. I wonder if it actually works at a Holiday Inn. Like, I wonder if they could program your room to this card. Could you imagine going to Holiday Inn and be like, here's my key. Can you... Yeah, that's awesome. And then, oh my gosh. That is freaking freaky. The Naughty List membership card. This is a lifelong membership to the Naughty List. Wow, so what do you really get with this membership card though? You're just on the Naughty List? You don't really get anything? It's just a card just to say like, I'm on the Naughty List? I'm a bad boy. Yeah! All right, y'all, for the next pack. Yo, guys, I am telling you this like last 2 weeks has just been like so rough. I've been just like chilling at home doing absolutely nothing. Well, I have been doing something. God! Why can't I open this pack? The only thing that's like been saving me from my insanity is playing like Brilliant Diamond. I've been playing that game a ton. It is super fun. If you guys like Pokemon at all, definitely cop it. But we got another one of these cards right here. I think I'm missing the joke on that one. We got a Blue Cross Blue Shield card. Another one. We like DJ Khaled out here in this thing. We got a Ski Resort card. Another one. And then we got Stuart. Who is Stuart Walker? It ain't Lil Stuart. Is Big Stuart, and man is he walking. And then right here we got another Diamond VIP Club. We got another one of these. That was like a bunch of repeats right there. I want to say that was a doo-doo pack. I wonder what this is. Is Mariah Carey about to bless me with some diamonds this Christmas? That's all I want to know. But yeah, back to what I was saying about Brilliant Diamond. It's so nostalgic. It's just amazing. I'm not gonna lie. What the heck? Yo, what the heck again? Yo, no flipping way. What? Is that a twofer? That is a flippin' twofer. Oh my gosh, yo, this is getting crazy. Okay, wait a second. $40 in cash now, $10 in a Macy's gift card, and who knows how much is on this Build-A-Bear workshop card. That is flippin' nuts. What is going on? This is ridiculous. Okay, I kind of just threw everything. Right here, we got the Nice List membership card though. Look at that. This is a lifelong membership to the Nice List. Recognition of a commitment to nice behavior, honesty, and general do-goodery. We nice with it. And then right here we have the Coliseum, Caesar's Palace, Las Vegas. Mariah Carey. Mariah Carey is everything. Mariah Carey is Christmas. Mariah Carey is joy. Mariah Carey is life. Looks like a ticket to one of her shows right here. And then it looks like another ticket to one of her shows. That's right. We got the All I Want for Christmas Is You card right here. And right here we have a boating safety certificate. Telling you, Mariah Carey is life in this. She's about to start haunting me in my nightmares. But next up, we got 2 more packs right here. I'm gonna open this one. This has been pretty entertaining. I'm not gonna lie. This has been fun. If I was a huge Mariah Carey fan, I'd be probably obsessed with this right now. But to be honest, I only know like a few songs by her. All I want for Christmas is you. What's up?
You know who sings that song?
Yeah, Mariah Carey.
Let's keep it that way.
We got another ski pass right here. Alexandria. You look like my girl Alex right here. Hit my line. Let's go skiing. Next up, it looks like we got another Allstate card along with another precious movie ticket. Let me guess, Mariah Carey was in that movie. 100%. We have about 30 of Mariah Carey's Allstate cards now. And then next up, we got another. We're just stealing her insurance left and right, people, okay? And then we have... Who is that? Sarah Hollister. She's an employee of Duraflame. Nice, we haven't got that card yet. She definitely looks like she should be in the next Conjuring or something. I feel like I was saying something before while I was opening. Oh, Brilliant Diamond and Pearl. I am literally so ADD, it's ridiculous, but it's so much fun. So nostalgic. so amazing. I've shiny hunted left and right on this game, and it's just... Come on! Come on! Shut up! Are these fake? These guys... It's real! There is real cash inside of these packs! I'm pretty sure it's like $20 a pack, and you can get a $20 bill inside. That is ridiculous. ADD again. All I'm trying to say, I've been shiny hunting in Diamond and Pearl. I just beat it. It's just amazing. Such a fun game. Okay, we have a snowmobile registration certificate. Got my dude Charles right here. Looks like we can operate a snowmobile now. I'm snowmobiling, baby, because we can do it now. Loving it. Next up, we have an ice skating admissions pass. For Central Park, okay! New York, baby, New York! It would be so cool to be in New York and actually like test this out just to see if it works or not. It does say that it's from 2019, but if you just do like one of these things and just be like, here you go. You might be able to get through. Who knows? We got another skiing pass. Let's see who this is. My dog, Emmett. Emmett Murphy again. Beautiful. And for the last card, another ski pass. Would you look at that? Beautiful, baby. Yo, that was fun. I did not expect to get cash out of that. That's pretty crazy. But yo, guys, that right there is gonna wrap it up. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I just wanna say I'm so glad to be back. It's been literally forever. I apologize, we got more videos coming soon. I actually just got a huge PSA return the other day. I probably got close to 100 Pokemon cards that I ended up grading. Got back a ton of old cards, some cards from my childhood collection, and go down in the comments and tell me if you guys would wanna see that. Also, I am gonna be bringing back the trade-up series. It's gonna be coming soon. I just didn't wanna like go out in public just in case if I... You know. But guys, that wraps it up for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have not yet, smash that subscribe button. Woo! But y'all, I love you guys so much. I'll see you in the next